Miller's not here yet?
He's already left for the main hangars with MacReady's team. We're supposed to rendezvous with them there. You ready to go?
Yeah, let's go.
Unbelievable. You told him it's a credible threat. I understand that. There are hundreds of lives at risk.
I hope you're wrong about this, Jensen.
So do I.
Fine. Have your men pull back until I can talk to him myself.
Miller out.
Changing plans. Mac, you and your team will rendezvous with our London division. Secure the perimeter until I tell you to come back in. Jensen, you and I are on the roof.
Is there a problem?
Up it up, gentlemen. Approaching the target building now.
Get your coat. You're gonna need it. I don't have to tell you what's happening. You know the drill. There are people down there. Radical, augmented people who've been sidelined by this world and who think the only way to stop the oppression is by tearing down everything in their way. Their grievances may be just. Maybe they should be heard, but never on these terms. The world may be going to shit, but we're here to stand against the chaos. Every one of the guests down there are counting on us to keep them safe. Let's make sure we do.
Director Miller, I'm Nathaniel Brown. Thank you for agreeing to handle this discreetly.
We didn't exactly have a choice. You threatened to invoke the Corporate Sovereignty Act.
I gave your London division a full day to sweep for explosives. They found nothing.
It's not just bombs we're concerned with.
I've also replaced all the food and beverage, brought in extra guards from Tarvis Security Services, and ordered the men to work with your team when it arrives. Trust me, I'm taking this threat very seriously.
Then why not cancel the event?
This isn't the first time extremists have threatened to tear down the Safe Harbor Initiative. Pro-Og supporters think we're profiting from their misery, promoting more failures like Gollum City. While anti-Og racists can't stand the thought of any augmented person living in peace, canceling this event will only embolden all of them.
The men planning to attack here tonight are no ordinary extremists. They murdered Talus Rucker, and they want to frame the Augmented Rights Coalition if their attack tonight succeeds.
Is this true? How do you know it?
How does it matter? We're here because of a credible threat against you and your Safe Harbor Convention.
These men are out to stop you. They know you've been campaigning against the Human Restoration Act. They need it to pass. They don't care how many lives they destroy, as long as that happens. But we do.
It's Agent Jensen, isn't it? David Seraf told me about you. You might not believe this, Agent, but I'm also trying to save lives tonight. The lives of your people. Several members of the UN Security Council are on my guest list tonight. I plan to convince them just how wrong the act really is. Talus Rucker couldn't stop it from passing. But I can.
Where are you meeting then?
In a secure conference room off the reception hall. Men from your London division have already cleared it.
Doesn't matter. I want to see this room myself, and I want Agent Jensen here to coordinate with Tarvos security while the rest of my team re-examines the building. Discreetly, of course.
Head of our Tarvos division is Liam Slade. He's waiting for your man to join him in the central security office.
Go see him, Agent, and keep MacCready and me in the loop. Mr. Brown, if you'll show me that conference room.
Alex, I'm at the Apex Center. Brown's got members of the Security Council here tonight. Members sympathetic to Hog rights.
You understand they must be protected at all costs.
Janus? Were you eavesdropping on me?
Yeah, forgive me, but the situation did seem to merit it.
Right. Well, if I need your advice tonight, I'll ask.
The Illuminati already tried once to control human evolution. Having failed, it appears that some of them now are pushing for complete eradication of your kind. We need to stop them. Brown and the people he's meeting with tonight may be the only ones who can.
Adam, Janus is right.
We'll see.
I can assure you, sir, we're on top of everything.
Miller, Jensen, we're locked out. What's going on up there?
Jensen, you talked to Slater yet?
Negative.
Shit. The CSO controls everything in this building. Get in there and find out what the hell is going on.
I'm on it. I'll let you know when I'm in Slater's office.
Who is that? Beren? Who knows? Who cares?
Clear patrol, confirmed. Everyone, hurry. You ready? Over.
Move to next checkpoint confirmed. I thought Tartarus might have been more trouble.
Confirm on clean patrol. Phase one complete. tag. Mark his door.
Control clear. Confirm.
Can confirm.
The robots are secure.
Double confirm. Possible confirm.
Mark his go. Waypoint clear. Confirm.
Farewells are ready. We're ready. Over.
Possible contact. My vector. Over.
Miller, MacReady, I've got Tarvo's bodies in the CSO. Marchenko's men are already here.
Christ, wonderful. Jensen, Slater's office has to have a security override switch. Get the doors unlocked and get Mac and his team moving again. We're spinning our fucking wheels down here, mate, so double quick, yeah?
Copy that.
Quiet. Confirm.
Updated, as you were. counting on a little more resistance.
Area clear. Confirm.
Moving to phase two.
My friends, there's been darkness in the world of late. But where there is darkness, there is also opportunity. And we must seize it. We are the ones who can bring light back into the world. If we must, we will take up that torch and we will make sure that all the augmented have a chance.
Miller, MacCready, CCTV shows another compromised area. Back of the house, looks like catering.
I've got eyes on that area as well. It looks like our bogus Tarvos units are using a guarded security door to access the reception hall. Fuck! They're everywhere, circulating among the guests.
What are they playing at? Why aren't they fucking shooting yet? Jensen, any sign of Marchenko or the Orchid?
Negative. Neither. Miller, can you get to Brown?
I'm moving to him now. But Jensen, we need to know if the Orchid is in play. Get down here, circulate, and find a key to that door. One of the guards must have it on him.
Copy that. But it'd be easier if I knew how many guards I'm dealing with.
I'll upload their patrol routes to your retinal org. But we don't want all hell breaking loose down here. So take them down quietly. Mac, you rally with Jensen ASAP. I'll pick up Brown and get him safe. Good luck, man.
Waypoint clear. Confirmed.
that son of a bitch.
Base is compromised. Got to set up something else. Who was that son of a bitch? Base is compromised. Got to set up somewhere else.
Powerful, unlicensed documentation. Individuals who fail to comply will be arrested and relocated to designated AUG-only locations. Safety is the primary concern, especially in the way the officers lost their lives and malfunctioning. Opponents of the legislation have been protesting all over the world. And many of the protests have turned silent. This escalation of violence and rhetoric has only widened the gap and polarized the dialogue on both sides of the issue. We will be watching the UN closely for any break in the story.
Possible contact. Moving in.
We're talking about a foundation of basic humanity.
What do you got?
Tarvos might have been more trouble.
Never expected the ambush. Connected to network.
Alright guys, I'm inside the reception hall. Got eyes on some of the guards, but there's no telling which one has the keycard.
Well, you'll find it soon enough, mate, because you need to take them all out. Can't have anyone in the weeds, yeah? And do it quietly. I'm close to your position now. I'll see you soon.
No need to worry, sir. Security for this event is taken care of.
For me, the absolute key is a strong foundation.
On your way.
Some people call this project an artificial utopia, but to that I say, can't be artificial.
Tune in next week for our second episode of the series, where we will look at the technology of sustainability with a perspective of
Jensen, how you making out?
No luck yet.
One of them's got to have that key card. Search them well.
Instead, you show up here, with your comrades in tow, forcing me to adapt to the situation. Because of you, hundreds of men, women, and children must be sacrificed. Because of your interference, I had to place explosives in the residential towers across the way. I can send a detonation signal at any time. But if you come to the exhibition hall right now, maybe I won't have to. Talos Raka was a patient man.
All clear.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
One moment, sir. The mezzanine is not accessible to reception guests.
I was hoping to get a new perspective on this party.
That would be impossible. Enjoy the reception. Keep moving.
I'll be on the report.
Roger.
Waypoint clean. Confirm.
Detected. It. You hit it too?
Mark his goal. Confirm.
I got the frame for more.
Waypoint clean.
Update. You were.
Maybe in the far future, not now.
Perhaps.
Took down another guard. Still got nothing. I'll keep looking.
Copy that.
Took down another guard. Still got nothing. I'll keep looking.
Copy that.
Calls for the removal and downgrading of all overly powerful, unlicensed.
Lovely evening, isn't it, sir?
A great party.
Maybe in the far future. Not.
Well, I've already decided which way I'm going to vote.
Well, I can't believe it. I thought the lady.
Insane.
Just also so promising.
How can you dispute that he's a good
Stop.
Man?
No need to worry, sir. Security for this event is taken care of.
Can you dispute that he's a vision? Anyone?
Took down another guard. Still got nothing. And I'll keep looking.
Copy that.
I've got the key card. Should be in the catering area soon. You guys copy? Are you okay? Is it the bombs?
No, negative, just some low-yield shit, I'm fine. Look, I gotta work around this debris. It's gonna take me a while longer to reach you.
No worries, I got this one. Just be safe.
And Jensen, listen. We're lucky I didn't fuck it all with the racket I made, so you need to make sure the reception hall is cleared before you press on. Yeah? Mac out.
Dead, Adam Jensen. Instead, you should...
Talos. Racker was a patient man, brother.
Took down another guard. Still got nothing. But I'll keep looking.
Copy that.
Into the ventilation system.
He was undercover for almost 3 months.
I guess he found the time.
Then he just had to wait for the right moment.
Then they were all in one place.
The pre-reception security debrief. They were all in the CSO.
Then he just had... to wait for the right moment when they were all...
in one place.
The pre-reception security debrief.
Copy! Tag him off!
Thank you.
I've got the key card. Should be in the catering area soon. You guys copy?
Miller! Jensen, you there? Fucking stairwells were rigged with tripwires!
Are you okay? Is it the bombs?
No, negative, just some low-yield shit, I'm fine. Look, I gotta work around this debris. It's gonna take me a while longer to reach you.
No worries, I got this one. Just be safe.
And Jensen, listen. We're lucky I didn't fuck it all with the racket I made, so you need to make sure the reception hall is cleared before you press on. Yeah? Mac out.
Told him to his face what I thought.
Going to have interesting, isn't it?
The music is good.
Everyone who is anyone's here.
Alright, Mac. I took care of all enemy units in the reception hall. The place is clear.
Copy that.
Moving into the catering area. Okay, now.
It's bound to happen soon.
All right, Miller, MacReady, I'm inside catering.
Jensen, I think my comms might still be fucked after that stairwell explosion. Are you getting anything from Miller?
Negative. Miller, you hearing us?
Jesus Christ, this whole fucking building's gone daffy. Wouldn't be surprised if it's in the air. Well, look, I can read you fine, so just keep me posted.
MacReady, Miller's hurt. Bad. I need backup in the catering area.
Jensen, Christ.
Don't try to move, Jim. Help should be on its way soon.
No. No. Forget about me. You've got to find Brown. Warn him. The gold mask. They poisoned the champagne. Send it to meeting rooms. Beyond the reception hall. Ugh. I tried to stop her, but I ended up here.
MacReady, the Orchid is in play. We need to...
You should be dead, Adam Jensen. Instead, you show up here with your comrades in tow, forcing me to adapt to the situation.
So poisoning Brown and the delegates, that's your plan B? Sorry, brother, it's not gonna work.
You only see a piece of the picture. Maybe you can save those rich bastards. Maybe, in some grand hypothetical future, doing so will erase the damage that has been done. Restoring liberty and balance. Improving the lives of millions of augmented people like us.
But tonight, because of you, hundreds of men, women, and children must be sacrificed. Because of your interference, I had to place explosives in the residential towers across the way. I can send a detonation signal at any time. But if you come to the exhibition hall right now, maybe I won't have to. We can avoid another unnecessary tragedy, brother. Provided you don't take too long to reach me.
McCready, the bombs.
I heard. I don't know if I'll find him in time, but I'm already on it. Fucking hell!
Shit.
No masks. Really did a number on me.
Just hang on, Miller. I'll find...
No time. Or force me to drink. Too late for me, Jensen, but you... There's still time to save the others.
Jim, I'm sorry.
No. This isn't on you. Understand? You're a good agent. Wait.
Save your strength.
No. Listen. That's not what I wanted to say. What I mean to say is, you're a good man, Adam. Even when I doubted, I always knew.
Something's wrong, Mr. Jensen. Brown and his guests are in danger. I no longer have eyes on them.
Marchenko's threatening to blow up hundreds of innocent people next door.
Only hundreds? If Brown and his guests die, billions of augmented people will be stripped of all rights and classified as less than human. You cannot let that future occur, can you?
Why have you not come? Is your faith in hypotheticals truly that strong? Apparently not. You have made the right choice, brother. Why should so many die so loudly, when a far more subtle message can be sent? To achieve my mission, I only need Brown and his guests to die. And you, of course. Now show yourself!
I'm taking you down, Victor.
I do not fear death, nor do I revel in it, brother. But for some, I am told that it can be a relief. Tonight, one of us will find out if that is the truth.
I will destroy everything!
Time for this. eyes on the park. Brother! I am getting real tired of this, Adam James.
Don't fool! I was sure you were nearby.
McCready, bomb threat's neutralized. Marchenko's dead.
First fucking good news I've heard all day. What about Brown and the delegates?
I'm heading to the meeting room now, but chances are it's too late. I'll let you know. Jensen out.
Thank you.
As we consider the importance of this moment on a national level, on a global level, on a humanitarian level...
Nobody drink. The champagne's been poisoned.
But I had it replaced. It's a cuvée de prestige.
You and your guests need to get out of Apex Center now, Brown. Slater's dead. Tarvos is compromised. They've come to stop you. Can you get everyone to the helipad?
Yes, yes, of course. My security team will escort us, but... what about the other attendees?
TF-29 will evacuate them. I'm going after the people who did this.
Then you have a long way to climb.
CEO Nathaniel Brown took to the stage today to praise Interpol and Tarvis Security Services for thwarting what could have been a major terror attack during his Safe Harbor convention last week. Interpol has confirmed that a group of radical terrorists linked to the Augmented Rights Coalition wired the residential towers surrounding Apex Center with enough explosives to destroy two city blocks. As shocking as that fact turns out to be, Brown had only this controversial opinion to give.
We must not make rash decisions based on fear, nor should we allow a vocal minority to dictate our future. The Human Restoration Act is a perversion of all the United Nations stands for. In time, I believe saner minds on the Security Council will prevail.
Strong words from a man with an even stronger bank account. Let us see if his prediction proves true. This is Eliza Cus-
Hey, are you even listening to this? We won!
From Pike.
Did we?
We completely disrupted their plan. Marchenko, the Orchid, the bombs. We've been under too long, man. Time to come up for air. Take a breath. Janus messaged me last night, said Brown's been lobbying like a champ. He and the people you saved know the act isn't a solution. Pikus will talk around it as long as they can, but that thing is finished.
Janus always seems to have the inside track. Except when it really matters.
Miller, right? I'm sorry, Adam. I really did think he was working for the Illuminati.
For a while, we both did. By the time I realized he was innocent. You can't change the past. We have to keep going.
What are you thinking?
How many more plans do they have in motion? How many more soldiers like Marchenko are waiting for the call?
Don't call him a soldier. He was a thug, man. Soldiers have a code of honor.
Soldiers follow orders, too. He was prepared to obey his, no matter the consequences.
Sounds like you're sorry he's dead.
He made his choice, I made mine. Regardless, we want the men behind him. Behind the Human Restoration Act. The ones still out there in the shadows. It's time for me to start pulling them into the light.
Well, now we got names. Manderly and Page. The Collective won't stop until we bring these guys down.
Yeah? Well, there's one more name I want to put a face to. Janus.
So that's what you've been chewing on. Look, I'll try, Adam, but I already told you he doesn't like meetings that aren't on his terms.
Then give him a choice. Either he sets up a meeting, face to face, or I find him myself. I think it's high time we met the man behind the mask, Alex. Don't you?
This report just in. Law enforcement officials in Prague have tracked down and captured the bomb maker, whose deadly explosive devices claimed the lives of dozens of innocent travelers earlier this week. The woman, an ex-army demolition specialist named Allison Stanek, appears to be a religious fanatic and leader of the tech cult group, Church of the Machine God. Police arrested her and several of her followers inside the cult's headquarters, following an extensive investigation. If you ask me, folks, that is some very good news indeed. A coroner's report released in Prague today offers shocking new insight into the death of Dr. Talis Rucker, former leader of the Augmented Rights Coalition. Apparently, the primary cause of the doctor's death was the exceedingly high level of alcohol found in his system. No other toxins were present, nor were there signs of any suspicious activity. Sources close to Rucker tell me he had been struggling with alcoholism ever since becoming a public figure. I am sure I do not need to remind you folks that the organization he founded, the Augmented Rights Coalition, has been linked to last week's horrifying terror attack in London. It seems not so long ago that Dr. Talis Rucker was on this very program, trying to convince all of us that his Augmented Rights Coalition was a non-violent organization. Today, of course, we are all a little bit wiser. It did not take long for ARC to reveal its true colors once Dr. Rucker was dead. Since last week's attack, the United Nations has officially labeled ARC a terrorist organization. As we speak, brave state police officers in the Czech Republic are raiding ARC-controlled compounds inside the Udalek complex. Here is an example of the defiance they are encountering.
This is where you have it all wrong. Wrong! ARC was framed. You people, you don't see, you don't realize that Viktor Marchenko was not ARC. He was trying to kill ARC, kill the cause. But he has failed. We are strong, we are innocent, and we will not be used as pawns by rich, scared men who want to make us less than human.
I am sorry, young man, but methinks thou doth protest too much. The Diwali criminal organization is under intense scrutiny this evening for their role in the London attack. Evidence uncovered by Interpol indicates that high-ranking members of the chapter in Prague supplied weapons and logistical support to ARC terrorists. Sources close to the Diwali tell me that two of their highest-level members in Prague were killed recently, leaving the local chapter there in disarray. How will the power vacuum affect Interpol's investigation into the Diwali ARC connection? More importantly, who will be made to respond to these charges? Join the online discussion and let us know what you think.
is not the point. You should have all been informed.
That is why we are here now.
Volkart, what's done is done. The broad strokes of the operation were very clear and haven't changed. There are always adjustments that will occur in the field. You should know that.
Adjustments? Those were not mere adjustments.
Interpol was more capable than we anticipated. They have a new augmented agent by the name of...
Adam Jensen.
Who we believe may have had external help. Possibly by the Juggernaut Collective, or even Janus directly.
We're looking into it, but we...
All that is speculation at this point. Let's find out more and reconvene later this week. Thank you, everyone. That'll be all.
It's your own fault.
I'm aware of that, Doctor.
Elizabeth sends her regards.
Report.
Overall, the subject seems quite well adjusted despite the massive traumas he's experienced. And his memories are still consistent with the program. He is remarkably stable.
Excellent. How close is he to contact with Janus?
Very.
It's only a matter of time.
We'll be right back.
Thank you.